plan here. I like the reaction from Dayton there. Okay, I think Dayton's actually in this comfort zone. He's forced Delta to play his game. I like the mix-up, but Dayton keeping his cool is going to punish that proper and confirm off of it into Ultra. Good job adapting from Dayton there. So that's going to be a punish into Ultra. All right, so we're 1-1. Got caught pressing the button there. Ooh, that counterbreaker sense going to hurt. And the cross-up, but the break, but he knows he's out of the corner now, so he's going to be able to push the distance back. Okay. All right, so he has no means. You confirm off of this?
What?
Okay. It's open up, but that screwed up the command grab. Cashew was looking for the throw to keep him at max distance. And the deflect to get rid of the minion. Good stuff. This could be it. Really good for him. Into Ultra. And Wheels answers back. Good block and the deflect. He says, no, you're staying in the corner. Dayton J's woken up. He's answered back for a minion out. Let's see what he's got. Deflect again. Up and the lockout. That could be the life bar. And it. The counterbreaker. No, not breaking this time. The light. Dayton wants to end it here. And he will. Didn't even need the shadows. Good stuff for Dayton J. Dayton's definitely in his comfort zone. Round. Very nice. Short combo. Flip out. Mix it up. Slide an instant cancel. I don't know if that's going to be good. And there's something. That's going to be the life bar. So he's going to extend this combo as long as he can to waste out as much instant. Punish. Dayton looking really good right now. He's stopped a lot of this pressure. Caught him on the back dash. Very nice. Playing so smart right now. Bates out the grab. I think he may have pressed up when he was just trying to hold back. And that's going to be game. Dayton's up 1-1. He's just feeling more comfortable in this matchup. And Dayton. Okay. Overhead. Stagger. Nice step from Dayton. He's going to keep him in this corner for as long as he can. Nice shadow counter with the Pharaoh cancel. And it's going to be a shadow counter right back. That's going to take the life bar. Very nice. And that's a huge call out, big punish here. He jumped, but he caught him on the back dash. He knows that every time he goes through the wall bounce, there's going to be a grab. Oh no, he didn't have a sand puddle down. He took way too big of a risk. He's going to, yeah, that's going to be it.